Several KineMaster editors reported that the KineMaster video editing software is not working properly and keeps showing failed to start several times, restore it by clearing history while rendering video files or importing video files on Android. Solving this failed to start several times problem, it is considerably simple, and it requires only a few necessary steps. After analyzing the problem, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix the problem. So, let's get started. First, check your camera access for the KineMaster apps. You need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps. Now, first find out the KineMaster apps. Open this app, tap permission. Now, to enable files and media, go back. Now scroll down again, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, now tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. After that, check your problem. If you still have an issue with your KineMaster and it shows you failed to start several times, restore it by clearing history, follow the next process. Open setting, tap about, tap storage, now check out your storage. If you're running out of storage, you can have this problem. Or you can remove some junk files from your Android device. Now, quickly after that, now go back to the main page of your device. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search, the KineMaster apps. Please update the apps if you find a new update for the app. After, open the KineMaster apps. Now check your issues. After following the process, if you still have failed to start several times, restore it by clearing history, please comment below and let me know. Thanks for watching.